Guys, give the best that you got. Who's with me? Hammerheads!
Hammerheads!
Some kids, they stare at me, who's this fast kid?
The front stroke may be a little bit tough, but the breast stroke may be really hard.
As I know autistic means, it's a person that's different than other kids.
Our team, they have some type of autism spectrum disorder, which is not very common for a swim team.
I'm gonna swim if it kills me.
Coaching a special needs team versus a regular swim team, it's night and day.
I know the ticks bother you. Just have to work with him a little bit. He's good though.
If you are the fastest swimmer, me and Mike will take care of who wants to be faster than us.
So many people don't give our kids a chance to do anything.
There's no resources for these children. They're just gonna send him to Walmart so he can stock. That's not what we want.
Kelvin feels frustrated about his tics. People stare at him, laugh at him. He cannot control that. He's not doing those on purpose.
One time or other, all of our kids have been ostracized. Michael goes, why did God make me different, Dad? What did I do wrong? We said, because you're special. God made you special. A lot of normal boys can't do what you do.
Michael Phelps, he got 23 gold medals. Now bronze. You want gold? You have to work hard for this.
Take your mark.
When I'm swimming, I feel normal. It feels amazing for what I swim.
You're giving kids an opportunity. The whole thing is you can't give up on your child.
It's one race.
Not give up. Fast as you can go. Don't give up.
Try not to give up.